It's Abby's closet, and I'm here with the divine and unbelievable Rachel Good, who is our costume supervisor. Everyone wants to know, Rachel, Abby's pajamas from Borderland.
Yes.
I get about as many questions about this as anyone.
I get mail probably on a weekly basis. I bought the fabric, and I just set them to size, and the rest is history.
When Abby has to go to court and look like a normal person, she wears this wonderful powder blue suit.
Ah, the Thanksgiving dress.
Thanksgiving at Ducky's house.
Can you see the owls?
I love owls. I love them. So whenever Rachel finds anything with an owl on it, Polly loves them. But it's also wise old Alan. Who's wiser than Abby?
Nobody.
Nobody.
We really think of her as a cartoon character. She's playful and bright. She's the smartest character on TV. And if you were to look at her, you wouldn't realize she embodies all of those traits. And we try and portray that in her character with her clothing as well as the scripts. We're standing here in front of Ziva's closet, and I'm here with the gorgeous Cody DePablo. We're gonna break down some of her most signature looks.
You know, we started at the beginning with skirts and heels the first season, and then we quickly found out that it was not very practical. Ziva is not the kind of person that's showing off her body, because it has to be, once again, practical. So if there's a reason to do it, like if she has to go undercover.
Rusted brandy in a diamond glass.
This dress was actually worn while I was undercover and I was at a club singing.
Cody's got the most beautiful back in the world, and we really wanted to highlight that she was able to start the scene like this, remember? But you want to highlight your best features, so we were able to do that by making something for her. So you've seen the women's looks on NCIS, now let's talk about the men. Gibbs always wears a white t-shirt because he's an ex-Marine. When the show started, we thought, what better way to establish the fact that he was an ex-Marine by this white t-shirt? He always wears it. It is signature. If I'm not mistaken, I believe Gibbs noticed this look on a fellow co-worker, McAllister. McAllister was seen in an episode back in the day wearing a polo and a sport coat. And we like to think that Gibbs emulated this look. Next is the beautiful Michael Weatherly, aka Tony DiNozzo. We find out this year where he got his fashion inspiration, which is one of his fellow co-workers as well.
Yeah, with the right clothes, you'd be unstoppable. What's that supposed to mean?
And you can see his style evolve. He is now in beautifully tailored suits, a skinny tie, and a crisp white shirt. Thank you for taking the tour of the NCIS wardrobe department with me. We look forward to showing you a lot more great looks in season 9.